Welcome to clickmyproject.com. Our project title is Compact Conformal Mapping for Greedy Routing in Wireless Mobile Sensor Networks. Our project abstract, motivated by mobile sensor network as in participatory sensing applications. We are interested in developing a particle lightweight solution for routing in a mobile network. While greedy routing is robust to mobility, location errors and link dynamics, it may get stuck in a local minimum, which then requires non-retrieval recovery methods. We follow the approach taken by SAUTA to find an embedding of the network, such that greedy routing using the virtual coordinate guarantee delivers, thus eliminating the necessity of any recovery methods. Our new contribution is to replace the in-network computation of the embedding by a pre-processing of the domain before network deployment, and encode the map of network domain to virtual coordinate space by using a small number of parameters, which can be preloaded to all sensor networks. As a result, the map is only dependent on the network domain and is independent of the network connectivity. Each node can directly compute or update its virtual coordinates by applying the local stored map on its geographical coordinates. These represent the first practical solution for using the virtual coordinates for greedy routing in a sensor network, and could be easily extended to the case of mobile networks. Being extremely lightweight, greedy routing on the virtual coordinates is shown to be very robust to the mobility, link dynamics, and non-unit disk graph connectivity models. This is our project data flow. First we have to start a user as a login or existing user. After that we have to deploy the nodes. After that we have to choose select a source node and destination node, for which the nodes can be used to transfer the files from one place to another place, for using that different users to transmit the files. We have to choose the files. After that we have to choose the files. We have to calculate the nodes and choose the files to split it and to send the nodes with a particular forwarding nodes. After that, we have to calculate the distance using a greedy algorithm. Using calculating a distance, we have to calculate the delay for each nodes. Using the nodes, we calculate the delay by using files to transmit between the nodes. After that, the data, result data to be found, the delays and the process time. Using the delay and the process time, we have to draw a graph as a result. Hence, you know that if the graph shows that the delay between nodes using a greedy algorithm and the time process time of the files between the two nodes are different nodes from one user to another user. This is our project demo. And this is our home page, compact conformal map for greedy routing in wireless mobile sensor network. We have to find using a greedy algorithm. We have to find the short of path, greedy path, and to find the between the nodes and the delays and the process time. We have to calculate it in it. First, we have to deploy the nodes. After deploying the nodes, we have to find the path using a greedy algorithm. After that, we have to choose a source node. I am choosing a source node as a 1. And I am choosing a destination as a 4. After that, we have to choose a file from your desktop or something else you have in a text file, any other text file if you had it. This is the content in my text file. After that, I am splitting the files. I am keeping the splitter files name as a sample. I'm splitting the file into 1 and conforming my splitter files. The file can be splitted into 1 sample, 1 text. After that, which source number of nodes I had deployed in the starting, I'm choosing a source node as 1, destination as 1, 4. This is the file information I have splitted. Number of files splitted is 1. This is the file name. This is the file path stored. This is the splitter file path I have stored in it. This is the file name I have chosen. This is the file size. This is the distance for each nodes can be calculated. For source to destination, this is the path it has been had in between to reach the source destination node, source to destination node. This is the path, and this is the source, and this is the forwarding, and this is the destination. There is a node between 1 to 4 is 587. This is the total distance, or something else in average distance also. I'm choosing a 5 as a forwarding node for to choose source to destination. I'm choosing a file. This is my port number. I am receiving a file from it. I am choosing a next node. I am making as a from receiving from files. I have received the same files to an export. I have received the files from source to destination. This is the received files. I have reordered the, this is the splitted files name. I am merging the files. This is the total file I have sent between the nodes. I have to calculate the delay. This is the delay and this is the total process time between the nodes. This is the result. This is the node delay between one node to another node. And this is the remaining time. This is total processing time. Total time. This is the remaining time. This is the process time. This is the delay. I calculated. This is the result between source to destination. Thank you.